In theory, banks are a good idea. Bob needs some extra money. He goes to his bank, the bank gives Bob the money, and over time, Bob pays it back, plus some interest. Everyone wins, right? Well, not if you're Bob. Banks understand how dependent people are on them. This makes them powerful and ensures they are the ones that make the rules. Rules that are in their best interest, not people like Bob. Need a credit card? A small business loan? Glad to help. Just sign here, here, and here. Want to show your crypto as part of your assets? Forget it, Bob. Banks treat crypto like monopoly money. Why does it have to be like this? It's time for a change. Some smart person once said, the world needs banking, but it doesn't need banks. Banks generate obscene profits from taking your deposits and giving them out to borrowers. Celsius is different. We take crypto deposits and use them to lend dollars back to our community so that you, our members, can keep the profits, earn more interest, and pay less for loans. While banks focus on their own profits, our model is built in the community's best interests so that people like you, me, and Bob can enjoy the financial freedom we all deserve. With Celsius, you can earn up to 5% interest on coins stored in your Celsius wallet. Think of it as your crypto savings account. And when you need that dollar loan, let's say to pay off your credit card or for a new business loan, you can use your crypto as collateral with a much lower interest rate. Because it's an asset-backed loan and you're not selling your crypto, you won't have to pay tax right away. Meanwhile, your coins are stored safely with their custodian. And once your loan is paid off, your coins are returned. Genius, right? Finally, the 99% have a chance to turn the tables. We now have a way to bank that works for us, not against us. And here's the cool part. If we bring 100 million people into crypto, we, the people, will be the ones in charge, not the big banks. Welcome to Banking on the Blockchain.